The Institute of Nuclear Medicine and Allied Sciences has made a drug called the 2-deoxy-D-glucose or 2-DG that has the potential to arrest the spread of coronavirus in the body. It targets the virus-infested cells and then prevents the spread of the virus, according to DRDO. It is a powder that comes in a sachet. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh, Health Minister Dr. Harshvardhan, they together launched the drug and gave away the first batch of 10,000 sachets to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences and to the Army Hospital. Dr. G. Satish Reddy, Chairman of the Defence Research and Development Organisation, he joins us on India First. But before I come to Dr. Reddy, Manjeet Singh Negi with this report.
India has added another arsenal in its fight against coronavirus. The first batch of the 2-DG, or the drug known as 2-deoxy-D-glucose, the drug known to reduce oxygen dependency in hospitalized COVID-19 cases, was unveiled.
Today's day, this new drug, 2-DG, in the name of the country, is being provided for the country. Dr. Reddy's lab already vaccines ke front par bhi mahatvapurna bhumika nibha raha hai aur covid ke khilaf hamari ladai mein us jang mein humko aur mazbooti pradan karegi.
Covid pe nishchit roop se yeh drug bahut hi apni prabhavi bhumika ka darwaza karegi. Yeh aasha aur ummeed ki ek nayi kiran lekar aaya hai. Hum covid par vijay prapt karenge is sankalp ke saath hum sabko aage badhte rehne ki aavashyakta hai.
The drug developed by the Defence Research and Development Organisation in collaboration with Centre for Cellular and Molecular Biology, Hyderabad and Dr. Reddy's for treatment of COVID-19 was approved by the Drugs Controller General of India on May 8 for emergency use in moderate to severe cases of COVID-19. Clinical trials results show that the drug helps in faster recovery by settling in the virus-infected cells and preventing virus growth by stopping its synthesis and energy production. The drug is prescribed to be taken orally, dissolved in water. Hospitals will begin to receive supplies of the drug. To start with, nearly 10,000 doses will be supplied to various hospitals in Delhi.
DCGI ne approval de diya hai emergency use adjuvant therapy. So ye abhi pichle 10-15 din se जो हमारे पास था वो कहीं हॉस्पिटल्स में डॉक्टर का प्रिस्क्रिप्शन के ऊपर भी दे रहे थे. अच्छा सा रिकवरी है पेशेंट्स में, जल्दी से रिकवर हो रहा था, ऑक्सीजन का डिपेंडेंसी बहुत कम था.
ड्रग मैन्युफैक्चरर्स क्लेम दैट द ड्रग विल बी इफेक्टिव अगेंस्ट ऑल वेरिएंट्स ऑफ द SARS-CoV-2 वायरस करंटली सर्कुलेटिंग इन इंडिया. द सेकेंड वेव सॉ हायर डिपेंडेंसी इन मॉडरेट टू सिवियर केसेस ऑफ कोविड 19 इफेक्टिवली. The use of 2-DG drug could begin to provide some relief and reduce stay in hospital for COVID patients. Bureau Report, India Today.
And Dr. G. Satish Reddy, Chairman DRDO, now joins me on the show. Dr. Reddy, welcome on India First. How does 2-DG work on a COVID patient, sir? And what kind of trials, what kind of tests have been carried out so far?
The 2-DG molecule, our laboratories both in Gwalior, DRDE, and in Delhi, Institute of Nuclear Medicine and Allied Sciences in Mass, the scientists have been working for a long on the radiation effect related parameters and to use this drug for that application, and we have a patent and related things to that. Then when the COVID has come last year, the scientists felt that this will be working very well on the COVID virus infected cells. So we went and tested in CCMB Hyderabad on the virus. It has given excellent results. And then went to see DCGI, and phase 2, phase 3 trials were completed across the country in more than about 30 hospitals. And the results were encouraging, and all the results have been compiled, analyzed, and then have been presented to DCGI, which gave the approval for emergency use as an adjuvant therapeutic drug. And so our partner, Dr. Reddy's Laboratories, who has been also with us in the clinical trials, is working out the production schedules right now. Today, Mananiya Raksha Mantri श्री राजनाथ सिंह जी ने द फर्स्ट बैच ऑफ मेडिसिन को रिलीज किया.
ओके.
एंड ही हैंडेड ओवर द फर्स्ट मेडिसिन टू डॉक्टर हर्षवर्धन जी, द मिनिस्टर फॉर हेल्थ एंड फैमिली वेलफेयर, who in turn has given the medicine to use in All India Institute of Medical Sciences and in the AFMS hospitals, the Armed Forces Medical Services hospitals also.
Sir, how does this medicine or how does this powder in a sachet, how does this reduce dependence on medical oxygen? In the second wave, there's been a high demand for medical oxygen, sir.
Basically, this medicine actually works on the virus cell. Virus infected cell, and it actually the cell absorbs this material and then the cell becomes inert and will not be able to reproduce any more things, and so in the process the patient recovers faster, and then so the oxygen dependence also comes down and there will be good amount of oxygen saving as this drug is used, and of course the patient recovers faster.
Okay. Will this be available across the counter? Will it be available in chemist shops? Is it being mass produced for the market at Dr. Reddy's lab?
The first batch is released today, and I am thinking that the second batch, as per Dr. Reddy's laboratories, the second batch will be available around 27th, and then the regular production will be starting from first week of June.
Okay.
So this is what is the schedule, and then we should be able to get daily production from first week of June.
So if someone tests COVID positive and has moderate symptoms, can a patient take this sachet even at home, or does this need to be taken only under medical supervision and at a hospital, sir?
First of all, this has to be prescribed by a doctor. A doctor has to see the patient, and then he has to prescribe that this patient needs this drug and this is the quantity what he needs to take. If that is decided, yes, the patient can take at home also.
Okay. What about, you know, people with comorbidities, with the heart case, or diabetes, or a pregnant lady, or a mother who's feeding, can anybody take this drug, sir, if recommended, of course, by a doctor?
Generally, the patients can be taking this medicine. But as I said, every case is a very specific case. And so that treating doctor only will be knowing the condition of the patient. And treating doctor has to prescribe this, and then only it can be administered in the patient.
Okay. Sir, you were just telling us that, you know, the work on this, scientists started working on this in the first wave of coronavirus. Will 2DG work on the second wave patients, or, you know, future waves, God forbid, or other mutants? Does it, for example, work on the Wuhan strain, or the UK strain, or the Brazil strain, or this current double mutant, sir?
Basically, the way the drug is that it attacks the virus infected cell, and so then it makes it inert and it doesn't move it to go ahead and things like that. So it should be working for any strain, whatever we are thinking now, should be working for all the strains.
Is there clarity on pricing? Will it be available only in government hospitals or in current instance, the military hospital, or will it be available at an affordable rate? Will Dr. Reddy's lab be the only lab producing this, sir, or will the formula be shared with other labs so that if successful, it's available in large numbers across the country?
We are working on the price. Probably in a day or two or three, we should be knowing the price. Dr. Reddy Laboratories is looking at all the raw materials and availability and the cost of the raw material and the whole processing and all that. But I'm thinking that it should not be too costly and it should be affordable to the common man.
Dr. Reddy, for the moment, many thanks for joining me here on India Today. So